Hello, my internet friends. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm taking you through the full start to finish process of a painting titled They Fell in Love with My Shadow Clones. This is one of the 9 paintings that I showcased in my solo show, Onion City Memories. I hope you enjoy watching this process video as I give you all some background on this painting. If you've been following my work for a while, you'll know that I use original characters to express what I'm going through, and with that, there is almost always a parallel between what I am going through and what my subject is going through. In the case of this painting, I used my character Snow as the main subject here, lighting a cigarette to try to escape feeling misunderstood or underappreciated. The background is a collage of various drawings and iterations of my character Snow. The idea for this piece came from feeling like nobody appreciates an original idea until it gets cloned or watered down. I wanted to speak on the internal struggle of feeling like nobody appreciates the original, or the originator, or the person trying to do something new. You do something, nobody cares, the next guy does the same thing but a little more watered down, and everyone calls them a genius. Maybe it's inspired by a bit of an arrogant feeling, I don't know, you tell me. Even the concept of incorporating like collage art into this background is a watered down take on those who make way more intricate collaged works. It was a bit of a, I don't know if it's a parody or a spoof, but just kind of like my way of being the problem that I see sometimes, where, you know, I might come up with an idea that I think is so original and unique and nobody cares, and then I see somebody do something similar but more watered down, and then I'm like, oh, of course they like that. In this case, you might see a lot of intricate collage pieces, both physical collage art and digital collage art that's just like really cool and inspiring. And then here I come with a very simplified and watered down version of collaged art by just taking drawings of one character and collaging them together in a way that I think is, you know, more easy and simplified than the way somebody might be collecting Time magazines for 10 years and collaging a piece using cutouts from those magazines. Anyway, I digress. Back to this painting. The title of this painting came from my love and fandom of the anime series Naruto, so I was thinking of his shadow clone jutsu ability as a tie-in, at least with the title. I took that into consideration with the background as well, because as I mentioned, the collaged background of all these drawings of Snow, it kind of is meant to look as if, you know, Snow is surrounded by his clones in this background. I really made this piece for anyone who ever feels or has felt misunderstood, or if you've ever felt like you had the right message but you just weren't the right messenger, this piece is for you. I guess another subconscious tie-in to Naruto is how misunderstood Naruto was in his own village. I feel like that was a big part of that anime series, is just Naruto feeling like nobody gets him. No matter what he does, no matter how hard he tries, nobody gets it, nobody appreciates it. But if Sasuke does something, everyone's swooning. But yeah, that's pretty much the background behind this painting. I hope you enjoyed listening to some of that, and I hope you enjoy watching the rest of this video. Till next time, peace.